doctor said I'm going to be laid up for a week, so you'll have to take care of the kids. But that'll give you some quality time with them, huh? Are you excited?
No, and you know that.
Are you brushing with a grill brush?
I left my toothbrush at a hotel 3 years ago.
Look, now don't worry. It's just a week, and taking care of kids is not that hard.
The Facebook status of every girl I went to high school with would disagree. Plus, you know I'm not very good at taking care of things. Remember, I even lost custody of our orchid. Please, you can't take my baby!
How often did you water her?
Every day!
Every day?
I thought water was good!
Not that much!
What about sun?
I put it in the front window!
A western-facing window? That's direct afternoon sunlight, you monster!
It's not worth it, O'Malley.
Why do these guys get to have one? Well, me and Molly...
Hey, it's gonna happen for you and Molly, I know it. Stress doesn't help. Why don't you guys come over tonight? We'll hang out on the patio.
Yeah. Okay, that sounds nice. Want me to bring anything?
How about the food and the drinks?
That feels like everything, but okay.